हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल अर्जुन्स ड्रीम बॉय। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू 10 ब्यूटीफुल एंड वंडरफुल वेजिटेबल्स दैट आर ऑर्गेनिकली ग्रोन इन आवर गार्डन विच आर वेरी गुड फॉर आवर हेल्थ। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वैरायटी of cucumber and it's a round cucumber. It almost looks like a ball. And we got a ripe one here. And here we have a small one. These round cucumbers helps us to hydrate our body. It also prevents us from cancer and diabetes. It is good for our skin and also it prevents inflammation and also heart diseases. These tomatoes are organically grown in my vegetable garden. Tomatoes are the major dietary source of antioxidants. It has many health benefits including reduced risk of heart diseases and cancer. It is a major source of vitamin C, vitamin K, potassium and folate. Tomatoes eaten raw are more beneficial for your health. Now I'm going to show you a very different type of bitter gourd. It is a baby bitter gourd. It is very small and also almost round. It helps in weight loss. It decreases the cholesterol levels and also it reduces the blood sugar. It is very tasty and also it is less bitter than the ordinary one. These are organically grown baby snake gourds. It helps to accelerate weight loss, augments heart function, detoxifies the kidneys, enhances the digestive system, strengthens the respiratory process, and also complements the keto diet. These are organically grown violet brinjals. Its health benefits are, it is rich in many nutrients and high in antioxidants. It reduces the risk of heart diseases. It promotes blood sugar control. It also helps with weight loss and also it has cancer fighting benefits. This is a variety of a tomato. This is known as a pear tomato. As the name indicates, it looks like a pear, but actually it is a tomato. Although it is small, it has many benefits including antioxidant power. It makes our bones as well as our eyesight stronger. It helps in digestion and skincare. You should try to eat this raw. This is green brinjal. It is very long and is a great source of vitamin and minerals. It improves our bone health as well as heart health. It prevents cancer and anemia. It also helps us in digestion and brain functioning.
This is Rasagagali, also known as lady finger banana. It is very sweet to eat. It is also very rich in antioxidants and nutrients. It helps us in our digestion, weight loss, as well as heart health. Everyone should try to eat at least one every day. This is a very beautiful variety of lady's finger. It is red in color. Its red color makes it more beautiful than the green one. This is very good for our eyes as well as skin. It helps in the production of RBCs. It increases immunity and helps in weight loss. It also relieves constipation. This is mint. It has many health benefits, including relieving indigestion, improves our brain functioning, as well as cold symptoms. It is very rich in nutrients, and if you put a leaf in your drinking water or your tea, its flavor is different and is very nutritious. It has a very relaxing fragrance too. This is a beautiful variety of a brinjal. It is a white brinjal. It has the same benefits as a normal violet brinjal. I hope everyone enjoyed this video, and I have one suggestion. I request those who have not yet started cultivation should try to cultivate vegetables at their home. So until our next video, please subscribe, like, share, and click the bell icon. Thank you.